Hello and welcome to my channel Dorothy Ocean.
Hit the subscribe button and also don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified each time I upload a new video. Thank you.
Welcome to my channel and today's recipe is the shrimp tacos and the tofu tacos. So today we'll be showing you how to make both veg and non-veg tacos at the same time. So let's not waste any more time and get into the video. Hope you got all the ingredients and let's start the preparation. Firstly, take a pan, place it on the stove and add 2 tablespoons of oil. Now to the pan, add the tofu, also known as paneer. Now season them with paprika powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/4 teaspoon turmeric powder. Lastly, add salt as per your taste. Give it a mix and let it cook for about 4 to 5 minutes. Now collect the tofu or paneer into a separate plate after they start to turn golden brown in color. Now to the same oil, add 200 grams of shrimp which is cleaned. Now add enough taco seasoning for the shrimp. Here we don't have to use any more spices because the oil already has all the spices we need. Mix them well and let the shrimp cook for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now let's prepare the coleslaw. First, take a large bowl and add 2 cups of shredded cabbage into it. Next, add 1/2 cup of grated carrots and 1/2 cup of spring onions. Next, add the juice of 1 full lime. Keep checking the shrimp and see that they're well cooked on all sides. So continuing the coleslaw, add enough salt and pepper for taste. And now add onion powder. Mix it till all the ingredients are properly mixed. Now add 1 cup of buttermilk into it. And lastly, add 1 cup of mayonnaise into it. Give it a good mix and now your coleslaw is ready. Next step is to take the tacos. These are the pre-made tacos which you can find at any grocery store. Place them on a pan and let them heat on the pan for about 1 to 2 minutes. And if you don't find tacos at the store, it's very easy to make. Just mix maida with water and salt and your tacos are ready. Slightly cook the tacos on both sides. Your taco shells are ready. Next, coming to the toppings, here we have taken red cherry tomatoes, diced onions, lime and avocado. These toppings are optional and you can replace them with anything you like. So now we are ready with all the ingredients that we need to prepare the tacos. So here is a small demonstration of how you need to prepare the tacos. Take the taco shell and add the coleslaw. You can fill it up with the shrimp or the tofu you like to have. At last, feel free to fill it up with any of the toppings you like to have. And that's it. The very easy homemade tacos are now ready to eat. Hope you like this video. Please hit the like button if you like this video. And also do check out my other videos. And also comment down below and also share it with your friends and family. And do subscribe to my channel. And thanks for watching this video.